Welcome back to History with Mr. B. June 12, 1987, U.S. President Ronald Reagan gave a speech in West Berlin near the Berlin Wall, where he made a famous and historic call to Soviet Union leader Mikhail Gorbachev. "Mr. Gorbachev, tear down this wall." End of quote. The Berlin Wall was a concrete barrier that had been erected by East Germany in 1961 to prevent people from fleeing to the West. It had become a symbol of the Cold War and the division between Communist East and Democratic West. The wall was heavily guarded and fortified with numerous watchtowers and checkpoints, and escape attempts were often met with violence and even death. Reagan's speech was delivered against this backdrop, and it was seen as a direct challenge to the Soviet Union's authority and its control over East Germany. At the time, Gorbachev was pursuing a policy of glasnost and perestroika, openness and reconstructing, which involved greater political and economic reforms in the Soviet Union and its satellite states. Reagan's speech was seen as a bold and defiant statement of American values and beliefs in the face of Soviet aggression and oppression. It was also seen as a symbol of hope and encouragement for those who yearned for freedom and democracy behind the Iron Curtain. Although the Berlin Wall did not come down immediately after Reagan's speech, it did eventually fall in 1989 as a result of the widespread protests and political changes that were taking place across Eastern Europe. Reagan's speech had since become a defining moment in the history of the Cold War and is remembered as a powerful and inspirational call for freedom and unity in the face of tyranny and oppression. It's History with Mr. B. I'll see you folks tomorrow. Remember, I love you guys.